snow at all. For the next 9 or 10 minutes, you will hear lush melodies and many quiet moments as the musicians listen to one another and wait their turn. The music is called an adagio in G minor, and although it's called Albinoni's adagio in honor of Tommaso Albinoni, who lived in Venice around 1700, I think the real credit belongs to a modest man named Remo Genzotto, who composed it shortly after World War II, based, maybe, on a little scrap of music found after a bomb destroyed a library in Dresden in World War II. As you listen, let your mind wander, but think perhaps of all the people whose love you keep in your heart, and of the space that you can make in your life for more people and more love. The solos are by concertmaster Dylon Motta and organist